change of color sometimes. No, 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 I'm talking about the mood, yeah. We did the somber part, we moan, we mourn, but now it's, even if it's fake, because it's all in her mind, but should, as the music suggests, should be a little bit of a lighter, brighter color in terms of, not chirpy, but a little bit of a different feeling of tutto tace intorno intorno, ok? Legato, and make the N goes almost through the nose. Please don't think that I'm suggesting to sing with the name some kind of sound. But finché spunti, 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 ince, ince. The N really helps. It does. Exactly. Yeah. Sometimes for English speaking singers, I see that the end in between vowel and consonant is forgotten. But it's not. We need it. It's there, we have to sing it this way.
Okay.
I know it's fast, but if you say spooty, it means and exactly. If you say spooty, it's spit. Spoonty is race. You don't want to spit.
E sappiate